Hello, I'm Ailsa.
I'm Janie.
I'm Nicola.
And we're researchers at the University of Oxford investigating the best ways to help people stop smoking for good.
At the moment, we're looking at e-cigarettes or vapes and whether they're an effective way to help people give up smoking altogether.
It's tricky, isn't it? There's so much conflicting information in the media. One moment, e-cigarettes are branded harmful, a potential threat to our eyesight or fertility, and the next, they're a wonderful solution to all of our tobacco-related problems and soon to be available on the NHS. So which is it, and what information can you trust?
Well, that's where we come in. We're an unbiased team of researchers, so we're independent from the tobacco industry. And we bring together as much information as possible to try and find out what's going on. It's a fluid process. As more studies are carried out and their findings are released, then our conclusions might change. But over time, as more and more data is released, we can become more and more certain about the role that e-cigarettes might play.
We call this process a systematic review. We start by coming up with a research question. For example, can e-cigarettes help people quit smoking? And then we search for the best available evidence in order to answer that question. We do this in a very organised way, and it's a huge team effort, and I feel very lucky to be part of this amazing team.
By bringing together all of the scientific reports on e-cigarettes, we can look for patterns in the data and also any potential uncertainties. We then publish our review, which assesses all of the evidence as a whole and allows the public to make informed decisions. We then go on to update that review and publish it again as more information becomes available.
So what's our current thinking? Well, the current data indicate that e-cigarettes are less harmful than traditional tobacco cigarettes. Not only that, but the evidence suggests that e-cigarettes are an effective tool in quitting smoking altogether.
If you or someone you love is trying to quit smoking, you can find really useful information from your healthcare professional, or if you're in the UK, from the government website quitnow.smokefree.nhs.uk. And if you're interested in learning more about the evidence around the use of e-cigarettes for quitting smoking and about us and our review, please do visit our website for the latest version of our review, other useful bits of information, and also links to our podcast.